done. It's done. If they don't all fit, you'll have to pan around a little bit, you know?
What do you think weapons are for? The weapons for? First of all, I'll talk about form for a minute. Form is a series of movements put together, strung together end to end, a series of self-defense techniques. In particular, a series of self-defense techniques was using the long staff. The next type of form we're going to demonstrate is a hard form. Hard meaning that the movements are straight, they lock, they're generally in straight lines. This form we're going to put in is called Sunduan, which is the Taekwondo system of martial arts. I'm going to demonstrate that for today is Alabama's head instructor, Mr. Flint.
Happen to be standing at the versa seller or the versa foot machine, making a